Camera. In my rucksack. Under the roulette wheel. Oh, you two. Give us a smile.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, that's crap. Sorry, I'll do another one.
People think I'm greedy.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Well, now.
Hello.
Very simple, yeah.
Yeah.
No one talks in for
party. Oh,
it was very stressful.
So we can look back at 20 years' time. What are you going to say?
Three cheers for Molly for organising it.
And over to Gavin for a few words. Sorry? You're lovely the way you are.
Mind a bridge, You're right. No, you're fine.
No! In fact, that was two drinks I'm so into.
Dance and look groovy.
Stay over. Clearly the best way to spend a Saturday.
Of course. Go and get some grub.
Have you? When you get down the stairs. Okay, Nick, you can stop now.
Since I last saw you, I haven't been abroad for a few months.
Really? Now somebody's here, you know, outside of me.
Isn't it brilliant how you can go in at one level and then go down and come out somewhere else? Don't you think?
Yeah. Does that mean it was a waterfall before?
It was really good. Ollie, look, ramblers. Nick.
Ramblers. They're not particularly exciting ramblers, are they? Three Musketeers, take two.
Right, say something interesting.
We used to live with Ollie, so we know what he's all about.
Yeah, we know the truth.
Yeah.
Right, okay.
Any questions?
And who are you?
I'm Sam. I haven't even met Ollie. Wait, is this
birthday? Oh, no, don't get it. Kind of.
It's his birthday. I'm a bit honest, aren't I? Okay, right. Well, I'll say happy birthday soon then.
It won't.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Yeah, Ollie, it's a lovely day. It's beautiful. The sun's out. We're having a fantastic time. And cheers and happy birthday for in a week's time.
Are we turning around?
Say something interesting.
Oh gosh, I can't.
Hello. Who's this for?
It's Ollie.
Oh, happy birthday, Ollie. And hope you have a wonderful year. How old? I don't know how old. 26.
Oh.
Yeah, have a great 26th birthday.
I did.
Yes, because I enjoyed being 25th.
Have a great birthday.
Yeah, have a good birthday.
Really original.
Hi there. Say something interesting.
Speech here, go. Yeah, I've got to make a speech.
Yeah, make a speech.
Yeah, my brother's such a party animal.
Okay, you've got to say something interesting.
Go on, you can.
We've finished all our alcohol now, and we're giving it a break.
Yeah, I need some water. Too much alcohol.
Oh dear. Right, okay. Something interesting.
Recite something. Shakespeare.
That's so embarrassing. Can I put my sunglasses on so you can't see who I am? Hiya. I can't think of anything to say apart from I'm going to put some sticky stuff on.
Catch me dancing later.
Are you gonna, is it going to be about later on?
I think so, yeah.
How are we going to do it? You can watch me put it on if you want.
Oh, that's lovely.
Isn't that great?
Yeah. Stop now.
Yeah.
I've finished teaching for life.
Oh no.
You can go away now.
Interesting.
That's a killer, that.
Yeah. To build a part. Hello, I hope everyone's having a good time. It's my first experience of an Ollie do. And Ollystock trademark. And yeah, it's impressed.
Hi, Becky. This is Jeremy. Well, yeah, we're finding the face masks to work on these big screens. And we've come out from Brighton, and this is our first Ollystock promotion as well. We're very much enjoying it. And that's really a good day. And that's it for face
muscle ache. Say something interesting.
That is just such a horrible thing to say.
It's not what I pray. It's not what I pray.
Go.
Action. Here we are. On the river.
It's funny how people dry up.
I'm biking. Oh, thank you, Ollie. It's fabulous already. And I'm very impressed.
Kitty.
Yes, come on, Richard.
Hey?
You will regret this.
In the garden, sunbathing all the time.
Hiya!
He's talking.
My friend Emma. And we are having a kiss together.
The casino's open.
$100. I'm about to gamble it away.
This is confusing.
What's that? What's that?
It's a Range Rover.
It's a cookery book and you'll be pleased.
Sunglasses. Oh look, what's the sunglasses? Trendy people, look.
You know he's going to hear everything you're saying as well.
Big mother with a big nose. Where's he gone? There he is. Show us your big nose, Nick.
So I'd like to show you around the Oxfordshire scenery, countryside, something. As you see, we have fields over here, and we have fields over there. And no wildlife.
You have to do a trick now.
A what?
Steve has to do a trick. Like... You have to throw lots of files in the air and or something. I'm zooming. Look, I'm zooming. Karen, I'm zooming. Oh my god.
Too close.
That's too much, too much. What are you eating, Bridget?
It's millet bleu and it's bloody good.
It's what?
Millet bleu.
Millet bleu.
I don't have to say that because it's French. Yeah,
millet bleu.
You know what it means?
That means a thousand leaves.
Yeah.
It's
look, it's gorgeous. Now eat it.
Right.
What's it in English?
You're worth it. Put your shades on,
Deb. How do you fit all the speakers in that little tiny box?
Sorry, I'm packing your camera.
You look much classier with your shades on.
This is lovely. Don't you think we should do this more often?
Yes, I do.
This is fantastic. I couldn't imagine anything.
Me neither. Capitan. Capitan.
Seems if you're happy. Yeah. It all goes wrong.
And passes by. Hello.
I'm filming for ages. How are you? Very handy that you're there because I'm filming the lock.
Bridget, careful that you don't create what?
Yes.
Hello. How are you doing?
Oh no, not
Becky!
I'm
Christina!
I'm doing a nice... that's a lovely shot.
That's lovely, that's it. Got some money. I think you should film gambling.
Okay, yeah, the thing is, it's actually very dark.
I've got a very serious shot there.
Cheers.
There you go.
That's a cut well there.
Yeah, thanks.
The man in action.
Clearly his old experience. And you going to play?
I am, yes, in a minute.
Alright.
Can you give us 225?
Oh, are you trying to make me paranoid?
Yes, very. Right, I'm just making sure not cheating.
Filming his hands.
Yeah. I'm filming his hands. I'm going down.
Step under dodgy.
That's
what
he's talking about.
That's not his hand.
I've got his hands and his money.
Okay.
I'm going around here.
Do you want me to do it slower?
Yes, please do.
Okay.
There we go. I'm going to do like a wide angle.
Blackjack!
Yay!
Change
your blues, I'll give you some blues back if you want.
Oh, sure, I'll do it in a minute, mate.
Far too late.
Oh, so it's done. Far too many blue chips.
Got a bit of a hustle here, I reckon.
Two white ones again.
Blue 10, white 25.
Wow!
The thing is though, I'm colourblind.
No, I'm
going to recommend it for myself, Cassidy. It can't be
done. Oh,
I'll try one of them.
Last of big spenders.
Come on,
you spend it, mate.
I'm missing my
blink.
No,
no, no.
Come on,
someone else.
There you go.
Was it Sharon's turn?
You
want a photo? Oh,
I'm not being Robert De Niro, okay?
Okay, Michelle is a token man.
I'm not being Robert
De Niro. Second woman.
Yeah, good.
Christina's giving me advice. She's the only one.
Michelle has just asked for a card play for the record, and she has got 15 on her card.
And
she doesn't understand how much it is.
Okay, double the upside. It's 21, that's you, again. All time.
Too many, let me tell you,
he wins.
Card, please.
Card. 11. 17.
Keep at it.
Again.
No.
Sure.
This could be a 5-card trick, Michelle.
No,
can't you? Why not?
1, 2. No, this is blackjack.
Card.
12. Card. Okay.
Becky is the winner!
Becky's 21. I just filmed her card.
19.
There's Jonathan and Louise, look.
Where's the camera, John and Louise?
Share the camera,
all your money. Hold it up to your face and go, wow. That's a nice one.
Ollie?
Yeah?
Get you with a roulette wheel behind you.
There's Mark, look anxious. Losing money, losing money.
Got a violin case down here with a gun.
The camera, smile.
Okay, hi. I was stood in the queue buying a drink and she was on her mobile phone, so I stood there patiently and waited for her. And I turned around and this lady asked for a drink and I said to her, oh, sorry, did I push in front of you? She said, no. I said, oh, you must have pushed in front of me then. And she gave me such a dirty look. And that's it.
Scandalous. A story for the camera. Back to Leslie. Another story.
I was just nothing anymore. I've run out of things to take. Oh, cherry pepper chips! Look what I got! That's worth $1,000. I gave Matt 60 of my, 6 of my blue ones to go and get me another 1,000. And we're just going to see how it goes. Hey, look, Charlie, come here. So if you look at that thing there, doesn't that look the same colour as my chip? If you look through it, it's so quality. It wants
look.
To break me.
What?
Can
smile
I watch
properly,
that?
Smile
Can I watch
properly.
That? Do you
smile
want to
properly.
Get sunburned?
1, 2, 3. New flatmates.
They're only flatmates.
So where are you going to live? Where are you going to live in London?
I don't know, Ol, but I've got $100 now, so, you know, Notting Hill.
Fantastic.
I was thinking of coming on to Bloomsbury myself.
Bloomsbury, Bridget, how do you feel about this?
I'm very positive about that idea, Ollie.
But then again, someone told me it's very 1992, so I might have to reconsider.
The lovely couple and Nick.
Sincere.
A few words to the camera, please. So where are you going travelling then?
Sincere.
Southeast Asia, thank you.
But where are you going?
I'm very jealous.
We can tell, Oliver.
When are you going?
October,
end. Right, that's enough of you. Nick, how's your saxophone playing going?
Marvellous!
It's brilliant. John Coltrane's been risen from
the dead. Who's
going to
come?
Can you
wait for me? Come on! Ta-da! I can't play the music here.
Michael on film, Michael on film.
Hi, Ollie.
Smile, sweetie.
The sun's shining, which is a good thing. I've had a cup of chocolate, which is a good thing.
Ta-da!
Oh my god, I don't like that. I don't like that.
It was horrible.
Louise, have you won all your... Louise, how much money have you won?
Nothing.
You won nothing?
No.
Okay, I'm moving on. Hello.
Hello. Have you taken over my directive?
I'm sorry, I'm not as good as you, but...
Are you doing zoom in and wide angle lens?
Of course.
That's important.
I'm zooming in, I'm zooming in, I'm zooming in. I'm coming out again.
Now are you getting background?
I need some more advice.
I was getting moved.
Okay.
I was getting the right atmosphere and moved.
A little stills.
Oh, that's good. I like that.
It's just like hot.
Oh dear.
You come all this way. What have you got to say for yourself?
Thank you very much, all the cars.
And have you won much money at the casino?
No, I've won nothing.
Aww. Mark.
Great to come out to the three or four pearls and get out of that smoke.
Why is it
a ta-da!
I know. Well, they always say,
you know, if you're... I'm bored of this
with this random audience.
Yeah.
I work for them. Smoochie low.
That was easier than here, wasn't it? Yeah.
Hold on, take a picture. One, two, three. Oh. It's a bit sunny, actually.
I'm going to keep the sun out of my eyes. I might get a headache at any moment.
Oh,
it's
a tough life.
It is, isn't it?
The bold and the beautiful.
A Binky's video is the underneath of the boat or something. Hello!
Sounds Chinese, don't it?
Come on! Hello!
Okay, smile!
Ollie! Right, this is Leslie recording at the moment.
Oh my god, she's talking.
Can we have an interesting conversation, please?
An interesting conversation?
Yes.
You come to the wrong area.
Oh, please, just one interesting sentence.
Did you get your purple thing?
Yeah! That is so interesting, look. That's it. Are you keeping an eye on me because you don't trust me, then you're going to fall over?
No.
Right, what's your name?
Mark.
Hi, Mark. How you doing?
Very well.
I'm sorry, I'm not looking at you, I'm looking at that, but I want to get it right. So what are you doing here?
What are you doing?
Come to the country for a day out.
Where do you come from then?
North London.
North London? You don't sound like a Londoner.
North
London. Huh? Where do you come from, really?
Norwich.
Norwich, oh. See what I mean when I said you don't sound like a Londoner? Right, I'm going to go downstairs now and go and record the casino people. Goodbye, Mark. Nice to meet you. Oh, I love your accent. Let's have a sentence from you.
Okay. We're talking about London.
And we're talking...
Well, there.
We're talking boat rage.
Boat rage.
Because
so much.
I'm Leslie. I work with Ollie.
Really?
I saw my bird, yeah. I'm just going to go off down there, not to be rude. Sorry.
Come along, middle-aged people.
Hi, I'm Tim. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you, Tim. I haven't spoken to you, have I?
No, I don't think I have. What's your name?
My name's Leslie.
Leslie.
And I've got a purple chip, look.
And she's trouble.
Wow. It's worth thousands. Ollie's told everybody that I'm trouble, but I'm not really.
No, you're lovely.
But you're advertising trouble.
Why is that?
Well.
Oh, yeah.
Written on your t-shirt.
Can you see it? Can you see me in the thing that I'm wearing trouble?
Oh.
There you go, that's trouble. Can you see it?
Can you see yourself?
Oh, you can even see
yourself. Can you see it?
There it is. I live in South Morton.
What does it mean?
Sincere.
Are you sincere?
I am extremely sincere. That's why I got it done. Do you like it?
Oh, I think it's very
it's quite sweet. Do you think I should get my belly bump pierced as well? No? Everybody says get your belly bump pierced. But then...
That's quite... It's quite to do it if you want to.
That really hurt.
Really?
Yeah.
You
don't get your belly bump pierced. You think so? Yeah, well, they've all got it now. I've got my tattoo. Well, I'm going to be off. I'll see you again soon.
Matthew, did you manage to win me some chips?
I won my... No, I didn't. Oh, I changed one. Like, so I'm going to try on here, though.
Oh, good. Oh, you nicked my money and ran away, didn't you? I think you did. Matthew, you owe me $60. Right, I'm just going about to show all the gamblers. There they are.
Oh, God. Oh, no, it's you again.
Dave, there's Dave. Dave, smile to the camera. We can't see you. You're too dark. Woo! I can't see you. I'm going to have to go and stand on the other side. Okay, here we go. Matt, I don't know who these people are. Can you introduce yourself? Hello, Lana's on the headset. Who are you?
He forgot!
It's so close to adaptation.
blonde and I forgot.
So you've got brown hair now, no excuse, no excuses on this.
Give me 10 weeks and I shall be, you know, a member of the cabinet. I was just like so overcome by the occasion, you know.
Yeah. Carry on, you're doing good.
And it's such fine wine, you know, you just don't know what to do.
No. Okay.
It's all over my leg.
Stay woken for me and I'll leave you alone. Give me a woken.
I just lost my belt.
And again, I was going to take a picture. Give me again, I'll take a picture. Woken. Woken.
What was that? Woken.
What was that? Get my tits out.
Camera. So obviously Ollie's probably got bored with filming, so he's handed it to me on the premise of, sure, you must do some filming. So I'm going to say hello to Francis.
Hi, Michelle.
I can zoom into you. I'm zooming in. Hey, you guys. Hey, Jonathan, get in smart the camera. Nick. Louise.
No, but
I'll follow you to get a drink. I'll film you getting a drink, yeah?
Okay, so you're going to get a drink now.
I'm following you to get a drink.
I'm going to get a drink now. It's down here.
Are we going down the steps now?
Yeah. We're going down the stairs to get a drink.
Okay. Oh, that was a nice one.
Here we go. And the bar is over here. And here's tonight's 12 people. Hello.
Hello, what's your name?
Jemima.
Jemima, hello, Jemima. How old are you?
17.
And where are you from?
Near Oxford.
Whereabouts near Oxford?
A little village called North Aston.
Okay, what's good you? And this is?
That's not me.
You are?
Victoria.
And how old are you? Victoria, and how old are you and where are you from?
22.
Victoria's 22, and where are you from?
Seychelles.
Really? Oh, that's so interesting. I've got a CV on you. Because you're from Seychelles. Tell me about the Seychelles.
Paradise. I think I like it.
It's not like here,
is it? Do you think I should go there for a holiday?
What
do you think?
I'm going there because I've just won £1 million upstairs in the blackjack table.
Yes, but Stu, is that real money?
No, it is real money.
We are really here having this experience.
Said if I get 4 yellow chips, I get a canteen and cutlery
and a cuddly toy.
And a Caribbean cruise.
And a cuddly toy.
I'm going there.
Okay, buy me a glass of white wine.
Okay, could I have a glass of white wine, please?
And
I'm buying a glass of white wine.
Okay.
And I also buy...
That was a bit rude. His name's Alex Gold. And he's a little darling. Say hello to the camera.
Hello, camera. And Michelle, you're not allowed to mix with electronic toys.
I know, I'm not good.
Ollie, let you have a go.
I think he's probably bored of doing it. So Michelle, you must have a go.
I am very sad.
Best South African accent now. I want it all for the camera. Hey. Give it to me. All for the camera.
Do you not bet all your money on one guy?
Do you not bet all your money on?
One round.
Is that what you did?
Yeah.
Is it all or nothing?
About 2,500.
Oh my goodness, I can't believe you've done
that. It was great though.
Actually, I've got some money in my bag. Do you want it? Because I really can't afford this gamble. Do you want it?
Yeah.
Do you want it? Okay.
Nah, it's the last round now, so that's fine.
Is it limited? That's Sam. And I'm just going to pan round to Alexi.
Hello.
Alex, say something. Say something. Thank you.
Me, I know.
Excuse me, darling, I'm filming.
Are you still filming?
Yes. It's Alan Boyd, 600.
Who? Who? Who in the bloody hell? Who's Alan Boyd?
Alan!
Where's Alan?
Down here. Alan, well done, mate. Nice.
Cantina Cutlery.
I'm
very pleased to win this award. Thank you very much.
There you go. Good, I'm glad.
Well done. Don't impress me much. Do that. Go on. No, go on, because you're on camera. You're on camera. You know.
How much did that weigh?
£5.
That was nearly the Queen Mum's
biscuits. Nick, I've got to tell you this lovely thing.
It bloody holds.
It bloody holds.
Are
you prophetic?
It's from the... It's from Kenny Old.
Are you prophetic?
Are you from Whitney?
Whitney no, Bird. I'm not actually from Whitney. I lived there for 7 years, I know.
Sorry,
I'm not actually from there.
Are you pleased?
Okay.
Okay. But are you from Essex?
Yeah. And proud.
This bloody honk.
Hands up if you're Essex and proud. Me.
Zoom out.
That's me as well. Me.
Essex in the house.
1, 2, 3. And Cumbria. Hands up if you're from Cumbria. Hello.
How's
the conversation stop for us anyway?
It is. We're just reliving your
day there.
Ali.
Hello.
How are you doing?
I'm very well, thank you very much. How are you?
Very well.
That's good then.
You're pissed very hot.
I am very much so. Rich.
Ollie, where's your beer?
I've drunk it.
Drink another one.
That's a fantastic will.
Show of all the
drunkers I've got to go to a wedding.
Sure. Smile for the camera. Very good.
Hello.
Hello. Ching.
That's going to be really good filming.
Bye all. Together.
Oh, wow.
Ching, ching. Nice. Thank you very much.
That's super nice.
Yes, we are.
Please.
Hey, Ollie.
Hey. Lovely party.
Oh, my God.
Kath. Everybody, look. 1, 2, 3. A lovely picture. Chris and Gareth. Hello.
I can remember you as James Bond.
That's all right then. I will stop.
Brown. 4 eggs.
And?
A teaspoon of baking powder, a teaspoon of baking soda, 8 ounces of butter.
Oh my God.
Can
Eloise!
And what do we think of them?
They pucker, pucker, wicked
thing. We love them, don't we? Right. Don't we love them?
They're just so cool.
Peanut butter with the sugar.
Brownies, are they good?
Oh, they're so lovely.
They're for breakfast, I tell you. Really good.
They're on left.
Oh, man, see you soon, man.
We like it. We had pets for breakfast. I cooked them at 10 o'clock last night.
Oh, my God.
I close up at the breakfast.
I'm gonna go get some more.
Oh, yeah.